Tuesday was a referendum on Trump, Virginia GOP lawmaker says. Rep. Scott Taylor, R. Virginia, told CNN's New Day that Tuesday night's Democratic win in his state was a referendum on President Donald Trump, criticizing what he said was the president's rhetoric for hurting the party. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/costco-chi9c/index.html. Single quote.